Hi.
Hi.
I came as soon as I got your message. I was surprised, though, to hear from you so soon.
Well, I'm glad that you could make it so soon.
So am I.
Good. Oh, I had a visit from your brother-in-law.
Cruz? Why?
He needed a favor.
From you?
Is that so remarkable?
Yeah, it is.
Because he still hates me so much.
Does he have a reason to still hate you?
No, of course not. I just, some men just don't get over these sort of things, you know, and some never do, and so...
Why are you telling me this?
Well, I want you to know that I've decided to help him.
Thank you. But I don't understand how you can help him.
It has something to do with his brother.
Yeah, Cruz is worried sick about Rick.
Obviously, he's not the only one who's worried about Rick.
All right, Rick is my friend.
I know that. All the more reason why I should help him. Right?
Yeah.
I just wish his timing had been a little better.
Robert, will you stop worrying? Everything is going to work out just fine.
Well, a couple of minor miracles.
Well, don't say I didn't offer to help you. But listen, if you didn't end up with your whole entire empire, you would still be just fine.
I will not let go of what I have worked so hard to get.
Well, on that note, I think we should get out of here.
I can't go anywhere. I've got too much work
Robert,
to do.
Robert.
What?
All of this work can wait. I think you owe me a dinner, don't you? Yes, I think you do, and everybody knows that Robert Farr keeps his word. So I think we should go to my house, and we should have dinner, and we could spend some time together. That is, if you can fit me into your busy schedule.
Kelly, I don't...
Yes, you do. Just watch.